Thank you, Mr. Speaker. As Veterans Week approaches, Canadians from across the country wear poppies as a symbol of remembrance. Poppies are our commitment to never forget the sacrifices made by our men and women in uniform. Yesterday, Canadians were shocked, dismayed, and I am sure angered by the news of the theft of a poppy donation box. Could the Minister of Veterans Affairs please comment on these disturbing reports?
The Honourable Minister of Veterans Affairs.
The member of Etobicoke Centre for this question and also for his work on for veterans and family. Of course, Mr. Speaker, I want to commend as well the Royal Canadian Legion for their efforts in raising money through the Poppy Fund. This money raised during campaigns helps providing additional care for our veterans and their families. The recent theft of a poppy box is appalling to all Canadians, and I want those responsible to know that not only should they be ashamed of their action, but they should discover the action of our Canadians' true hero. Mr. Speaker, it is our duty as Canadians to show respect and honour the sacrifices of those who served and those who continue to serve our country, as of we lost two only last week. As Veterans Week begins, let's just say that we will...
The Honourable Member for Etobicoke.